might not love you anymore. And though she says she does, and hasn't lost her choice, who could that be?